Hey guys.
I think that's Anna. Is that Anna?
Yeah.
What is that home doing?
At work.
She ain't never at work though.
Anyways, so this is a different type of video. Obviously, I don't usually vlog. If you watch my videos, you know that this is Sebastian. He's hiding behind the wheel right now.
I'm not. Just driving.
We just got out of class, our nursing class. We usually are in class from 10:30 to like 4 o'clock, two different classes, but it basically takes up our whole day, so it's already like, the day is already gone. We're on the way to Sup Dogs, and these roads downtown are very bumpy. Last time I was downtown, I got my car towed, and that was not, yeah, I got my car towed right down there. Hey, why don't you go straight? Sup Dogs. There's this place downtown that we like to go eat. It's called Sup Dogs. They have
this camera
really
makes
good,
me look weird.
They have really good hot dogs, and it's raining. Anyways, I'm all over the place. So yeah, I got my car towed, and I was pissed. That was my first time ever having like a ticket, kind of, I guess. I never got like a ticket on the road pulled or had my car towed, knock on wood. But yeah. So we're gonna go eat, and maybe I'll vlog a little there. Some of my nursing friends, students are gonna be there, so I'm not really that public with this yet. But they know I have a YouTube channel, so maybe. And this right here is where I got my car towed. I do not like them. I guess everyone has to make money somehow, but that's a really annoying way. No.
Yeah, there is right there. Can we park there?
No, that's for the store.
Like, fuck off. We're not telling you to fuck off. Yeah. This one texts us with banners.
Do you want to be on it?
No.
What do you mean no?
No.
We just got done eating at Sup Dog. Are you full, Obi?
Yeah.
How was the food? How was the food?
It was great.
Yeah? I need a tripod so that I can like.
Mm-hmm. It is.
I'm hoping my car is still here because I told them that my car got towed.
Yeah.
Obi parked without paying, so he might be the next one to be towed. But we paid this time. So. What are you doing? I don't even know. So we didn't pay the first time because we were drunk downtown.
My car's still there.
Oh my god, we didn't even have to pay.
You got a ticket on top of the thing though.
And so Obi came to pick us up, and we came back the next day to get my car, and it was gone. Gone. So, I don't know how people vlog because my arms are getting so tired right now. And his car is still here. Alright guys, sorry the vlog got cut short. If you could just leave me a comment and let me know if you like these types of videos and give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. See you in my next one. Bye guys.